In this video, I will provide an overview of the Editorial Manager navigation bar, which is also referred to as the NavBar. The main navigation bar is the static element at the top of Editorial Manager pages and is used for all roles in the system. The NavBar provides a simple, user-friendly navigation experience consistent across all Editorial Manager sites. Please note, the functions available via the NavBar may vary across journals, depending on journal configuration and user permissions. In the top left, the journal's title is prominently displayed within the banner. If you are new to the journal, you may use the Register link on the top right to register within the site. If you already have an account with the journal, you can click the Login link to sign in. Once you are signed in, your name will display where the login link once was, and a logout link appears. Clicking on your name will open a drop-down menu, which allows you to change your role, designate your preferred language, or update your information, including your username and password. If a journal is set up with only one language, only that language option will be displayed. Note to editors, when proxying for another user, with the appropriate system permissions, the Exit Proxy link will appear to the right of the user's name you are proxying for. When ready, you may click Exit Proxy to stop proxying as the user and return to your main menu. The NavBar also features helpful quick links that allow you to easily navigate to the journal's Editorial Manager homepage or the main menu page associated with your role. In addition, authors may directly access the submission interface by clicking the Submit a Manuscript link. Clicking the About link opens a drop-down menu that houses specific information about the journal, such as the Journal Overview, which links to the journal's homepage, instructions for authors, access to support via a contact link, and privacy policies. The Help menu provides access to Editorial Manager system documentation and video tutorials. The Shortcuts menu, which is available for editors with permission, includes the expandable search function for submissions, proposals, and people. Depending on your permissions, quick access to system administrator functions may also appear. Additionally, if the journal is linked to one or more sister publications and you have the appropriate cross-journal permissions, the Go to Publications function will appear. This option will allow you to easily switch to another journal in Editorial Manager directly from the NavBar. If the number of journals listed is longer than the window view, a scroll bar will appear for easy browsing of the full publication list. Important system notices will appear in the top right of the banner. To view the announcement, you can click the alert to expand a pop-up box and scroll to read if the message is longer than the view allows, then click to close the announcement. The navigation bar is purposely optimized to maximize usability, accessibility, and presentation of Editorial Manager's most basic functions, providing an effortless navigation experience. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.